Hey there, boys and girls. We aren't right back where we left off. We've lost about 10 minutes of footage. Just completed the puzzle over there, and we're back. Let's jump right into it. See where the game takes us. Seems to be the only way.
I think this is it. This is the mine.
Intriguing. However, we're ill-equipped to do anything with it right now.
Look out! Well,
fatality.
Looks like the official entrance to the mine is blocked. But there's gotta be another way. Maybe this cave will get us in.
This way.
Nice. Not a dead end. Come on. Let's see where this goes.
Yeah, I hate bats.
Ugh, these guys again? Coming from?
It certainly smells like we're headed into a mine.
I think I can hear the water too.
Slow down, Atreus. Take care. Be ready.
Fine.
I think I found where those wretches were coming from.
They will overwhelm you quickly. Stay close.
Behind you, brother.
On your left.
flawless victory.
That thing was nasty. The smell these things leave behind is so gross.
A small consequence for disturbing their home.
Let's keep moving.
Yeah, this is what I broke first.
Maybe we can ride this boat thing further into the mine. Worth a shot.
Take a ride on the weird boat in the mine.
I'm sorry. I know you said not to, but I can't stop thinking about this. We spend all of our time fighting bad stuff, and I don't get why we can't do that alongside Tyr.
We do not know him.
We saw his shrines. He's a leader. He stood up to Odin when no one else would. If he's done it before, why wouldn't he do it again?
Images from long ago do not tell the whole story.
There's a door. Once we get off this, let's check there for Tyr. He's gotta be close. I can't help but feel like you're angry with me or something. Ever since we got to Svartalfheim, you've been critical of my every move. If you don't think I can lead us, just say so.
It is not your competence that is in question.
Okay, but what does that mean?
Consider your intent.
This place is huge. Must have taken ages to build. Another door. We'll have to check that one too.
Current instructions do not say which one.
Nope. We're on our own here. Your question from before, about my intent. I intend to help the God of War stop Odin. And that means freeing him from whatever prison he's in right now.
Brace yourselves, friends.
Sindri? Ugh.
And be careful exiting that thing. One foot at a time, there are loose rusty nails everywhere.
Have you seen any signs of Tyr?
As if I would navigate this maze of running sewage. No, I'm sure you'll manage that on your own.
I don't know. The water looks pretty clear here.
Keyword, looks. Fire's actually a disinfectant, so these are very hygienic. What can I make for you? Hey, what happened to all the armor we made you already?
I used it.
Well, Maybe try to make this one last longer.
I will not.
Huh. That might be my best piece yet today.
Very good.
Gonna keep it spatter-free this time, right? Kratos? Wear it with pride. Huh. That might be my best piece yet today. Be safe!
Yeah, got a whole lot of upgrades. See what we can do now.
Look, there's a door just across this gap. Tyr could be right there.
Whoever wrote this certainly had an eye for detail.
The water flow's blocked.
Sounds like you got the water moving along, brother. What next?
There should be a way to turn the wheel, no?
Ah, not quite right.
Get to the door. Come on. Tyr?
Well, I certainly don't think this is where Tyr currently is.
He's gotta be here somewhere. This mine is huge.
Atreus. What do you intend to stop Odin from doing? You speak as if you know his plan.
I don't know his plan. That's why we're...
Brothers, with Fimbulwinter underway and Ragnarok around the corner, Odin will be desperate. Whatever he's planning to do surely won't be to the benefit of anyone but himself.
Exactly. Across the way, there's another door. Maybe that's the one.
Learn anything?
Can't leave the collectibles behind.
Huh. Glad we explored. doors are there down here?
Not to be discouraging, but it is a mine after all.
Namir, that beast is gone. Did you see that over there? There's a broken door up to the left behind this crane. Maybe Tyr tried to escape. We should look. Almost there. Wait, where are you going?
We will return.
There's another door. Let's beat these guys and check there. We can go this way.
A statue. Made for the Aesir.
Indeed. And then stolen by Ulfjolf the thief.
Thank you.
That worked.
Okay, how do we get up?
Come on, let's take that lift up. Tyr can't be far.
That sounded like it wasn't quite right there, Baba.
There has to be something on that side.
Thank you.
How do I get to the other side? Other side. I have a feeling it has something to do with what we broke over there. On top. Yeah, that little thing over there. How do we get up there?
I think I see something.
Okay. I think we go to the left. Where do you see something? Come on, mate.
Outstanding! That overflowing water is burning the stream. Clever. We'll be up there in no time.
That was easy, eh?
Exercise. Let's think about how Tyr's probably feeling locked up in his mind. If I were imprisoned by Odin and finally freed, Odin would obviously be at the top of my list. But I would just want to fight something. Anything. Even if it was just to know I still could.
Huh.
Tyr? Whoa, what happened here?
Nothing good.
Another wrench!
Wretches!
They weren't here. Best look around.
This dwarf didn't make it out. Is that a relic? Huh.
Breeze. We might be able to get out of here this way.
Yeah, let me explore a bit.
Another empty vault.
Little brother, perhaps it's time
no,
we...
No, don't even say it. We're gonna find him. Look, another door on the other side of the cavern. Let's go.
That was the one.
The boat by Sindri.
Yeah,
this mine is one enormous
that we unlocked
spiral.
Earlier. I see you in the distance, collectible.
I think I can hear something in there.
A statue.
Not just any statue. That stony visage hung over the entrance to the World Mill, built by Durin the Generous. I believe that's all of the Rebel artifacts. We can return to Rock whenever you're ready.
Bloody Draugr holes! We've got to clear out all these undead fires!
Close. Fight.
That's not what I was ready for. Another dead end. Where could he be?
Atreus, this mine is largely abandoned. It is unlikely.
Here's here. I know it. Sterling's direction stopped at the entrance to the mine. We just have to keep searching until we find him. You said you'd follow my lead, and I say we keep looking. So knock it off.
Watch yourself. I will follow, but I state what I see. You did not agree with me, but you will not speak to me this way. Are we clear?
Sir. Should be clear now. Ready when you are. One more door. That one has to be it.
We will see.
Seems like we'll have to get to it first.
Climb across. Look for another way.
I think I see a crank over here.
You've used water to power the wheels.
Atreus, another mental exercise. Would one who spends their life fighting, such as Tyr, have any desire to kill themselves? Proof leads a wake of destruction.
But if the wake of destruction is a bunch of bad guys, why does that matter? You're strong, and you did the right thing.
War does not measure the strength of a man. I hope one day you understand.
Not it.
Well, that didn't quite work. Something else we can do?
I got it. I think this will do it. Buddy.
You never do seem to get rid of those things.
We gotta explore first, then go for the door.
Back and check out that last door, right?
Yeah, we will.
I'll tell the ground to be still.
Let's go back to the door, which shuts off behind us.
Hear that, brothers? I don't think we're alone.
Ears open. Eyes up.
It came from over here. There's a passage leading out.
Atreus, do my words irritate you?
It's fine. I get it.
Brothers! Wait! Is that light up ahead there?
Hey, this might be it. That door's barred. They must be trying to keep something in.
You don't lock a door like that to secure the spare bedclothes.
I see what we must do.
Okay, my mind's telling me this is going to be bad. Some big monster's going to jump out. Just you wait.
Vat erat gerast! No!
Another Aether Yard! To the left! Behind!
Bifrost! Tread carefully, brother.
Behind you, father! Us in there. This has to be it.
Back to it then.
Well, that's one way to open a fucking door.
Trickery is this, Odin? What game do you play with me now?
We're not with Odin. We're the good guys.
Those blades. I know you. God killer. Have you come for me now?
to free you.
Stay away.
Brother, let me try. Tyr, Tyr. Look, you know me, don't you?
You killed Mimir.
No.
Yeah, we brought him right back.
Yeah, stay away from me, you monsters.
Stop. We need him.
Wait.
Find your son.
That's probably something to do with the new power.
Dear, it's okay. It's gonna be okay.
Leave me alone.
Tyr, listen, I swear we're not here to hurt you. We're just trying to
get
you out.
Get away from me, please.
Take you somewhere safe,
away from Odin. Show mercy.
This is my father. We help people.
I don't belong out here, please. It's worse when he's angry.
Father!
Are you not a soldier? Are you not a leader of men? Master yourself! My son brought us to this place. For you! Look at him!
You. Why? You don't know me.
I know what you stood for. You helped the giants. We're returning the favor.
We?
We are leaving. Are you coming with us?
Damn.
Here. Your statue in the lake. You had a spear. I thought you needed a weapon.
Walking stick? No. A kind thought, but no. Thank you, no.
But... okay.
I ran because I don't always know what's real. Sometimes there's
There's no shame in that, brother. We live in strange times.
Everyone hears him talk.
We must return home.
Can you feel that? A wind blowing from over here. Maybe there's an exit nearby.
Are there names by which I should call you?
I'm Atreus. You already know Mimir. And that's my father, Kratos.
How does the son of a Spartan come to speak for the Jotnar?
My mother was the last giant in Midgard. Laufey?
Laufey. I remember that name.
She tried to help people too. She's in the Light of Alfheim now.
You have my sympathies.
Well, I think that's a good point as any to end this part. I'll see you guys in the next one.
You okay?
These are just much stronger when you're not sitting down.